up later. Here, today, we'll be battling the first Spartan base we had. Tempest Dragon and Cursed Satan versus Helios and Hyperion. The first team to reach 10 points will win. Everblader, let's go, go, go! 3, 2, 1, go. 3, 2, 1, go. Well, Helios won this one by spins. Stealing. Looks like Tempest Dragon and Helios crash and lose stamina. Crusader and looks like he's gonna win. And yes, Helios is gonna win. Let me see if the little break works. And yes, it worked. 3, 2, 1, go. 3, 2, 1, go. It's 8-2-1. Looks like the limb break of Hyperion. And let's see. Will he just be able to spin still? From Tempest Dragon. And looks like Tempest Dragon won. And looks like the limit break worked again. 3, 2, 1, go. Looks like he was able to spin still and looks like, no, it didn't spin still. 3, 2, 1, go. 3, 2, 1, go. Looks like Tempest Dragon won. 3, 2, 1, go. 3, 2, 1, go. Looks like Helios won. 3, 2, 1, go. Looks like he's gonna lose. He's gonna lose. Looks like Tempest Dragon won. Three, two, one, go. 3, 2, 1, go. Looks like Tempest Dragon. Yeah. 3, 2, 1, go. 3, 2, 1, go. There's the limit. Looks like Tempest Dragon and Cursedon is having an upper hand, even though Cursedon did nothing. Tempest Dragon and Helios are for one. the Mishran and Helios are the ones that are fighting. And it looks like Helios won. 3, 2, 1, go. 3, 2, 1, go. Cursan and Helios are left, and looks like Helios won. 3, 2, 1, go. 3, 2, 1, go. Hyperion bursted. What a surprise. Is the disc even attached? Oh, there's the disc. Looks like Helios is making a comeback. 3, 2, 1, go. Wow! Wow! How? How? Looks like Helios is spin stealing. Looks like Helios won. Helios. 3, 2, 1, go, shoot! 3, 2, 1, go, shoot! It looks like it's a tie! 3, 2, 1, 3, 2, 1, go. Looks like Helios won. 3, 2, 1, go. Back. 3, 2, 1, go. The slide. Tempest Dragon 1. 3, 2, 1, go. Shoot. 3, 2, 1, shoot! Will Helios be able to spin steel from this beast, or let me show this one. 3, 2, 1, go. 3, 2, 1, go. Looks like Helios won. 3, 2, 1, 3, 2, 1, 3, 2, 1, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 1, 1. Looks like Tempest Dragon 1. 3, 2, 1, go. It looks like Princess Dragon is having a score streak with Curse Satan. 2-1 go. Looks like Satan is the winner. Looks like Team Tempest Dragon and Curse Satan wins. And while Team Helios and Team Hyperion, or I call it the Sun Bros, last, they tried their best. Also, I like the balance of Limit Break Hyperion. Anyways, guys, thank you for watching. Stay safe. Later, I'm Rob Blader.